County, the district, they are now requiring face masks for all indoor classes and activities. Now, this starts tomorrow. It's required for all students, staff, and visitors. The board voted in favor of the measure, saying they hope this will help continue in-person learning while slowing the spread of this recent surge.